As the Edmonton Oilers were in the air on their way to Buffalo for a four-game road swing, Peter Chiarelli held his post-trade deadline media availability at the Edmonton International Airport. Chiarelli was busy Saturday making some moves, and he was busy again Monday picking up a pair of players off the waiver wire. First off, he picks up 6'2", 210-pound winger Adam Cracknell from the Vancouver Canucks, and then picks up 6'4", 225-pound blue liner Adam Party from Winnipeg, both guys pending unrestricted free agents at the end of the season.
It was relatively a quiet day. I had a lot of discussions with guys, maybe more about future things than anything. I think there was more sellers and buyers, and I think combined with the contenders being capped out, I mean, that's a usual recipe for slow movement.
Chiarelli also invested in his team's future by signing both Brandon Davidson and Laurent Brossoit to two-year extensions.
Both deserve the extensions they got. I mean, LB is, what I've seen is a very competitive, athletic goalie with size.
I'm nothing but excited to be a part of, an organization where I consider the city a second home.
And Brandon, I think, he's not a 26-minute-a-game guy, I can tell you that, but he's an efficient player. He can grind it out. He can make plays. He's got a good shot, got some size and skating. So he's on a good path.
I think I set out what I wanted to do. There were some goals in mind, and this is the goal, to get locked in for a few years, especially a place where I want to be and a place that's treated me so well. So I'm excited to come back and very fortunate.
Late in the day, Chiarelli did indeed make a trade, picking up 6'3", 230-pound winger Patrick Maroon from the Anaheim Ducks. Going the other way, Martin Gernet and a fourth-round pick in this year's draft. Tom Gazzola, Oilers TV.